All right. Welcome back, everyone. It's time for another episode of Farming Simulator. Howdy, farmer. Welcome back now, y'all. All right, well. Last episode, we made it so close to almost our $5 million mark. This episode, I do believe we might just make it. Today is September 14th. So we have exactly 40 days till the release of 17. Oh, I can't bloody wait for Farming Simulator 17. Yep, I reckon. Within a couple of more episodes, we should be getting real close to the $10 million mark. And then we can go shopping! Shopping! I know everybody's looking forward to that. I know I am. And I got a special I want to show you all, but you gotta wait until we can spend some money!
Money!
Alright, let's settle in and get this episode going. Going over there. I want to thank everybody for tuning in. I can't tell you that this episode's going to be fully exciting. It might be interesting. Maybe. I don't know. We shall see, though. Did I just, like, drive completely across those crops? I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing. I'm too busy talking. I'm not paying attention. My bad, peoples. My bad. Well, I know one thing we gotta do. They're all ready to empty. $725, $647, $718, $746. So really, 746 wins, huh? Trade station! Here we go. We gotta run it on down to the train station. Really? Quit that. Come on. So red bumper to turn the lights on. Okay. High beams. Today is a little warm, so you just might not get this episode until tomorrow morning, some of yous. By the time it gets uploaded and all that shenanigans, today is very hot, and because I have to record with my air conditioner off because it's too bloody noisy, I had to wait until later on in the day. Right now, it's about 6:30, almost 7 o'clock p.m. And then by the time this gets uploaded and actually dubbed and edited and all that shenanigans, it should be about 2 or 3 a.m. before you actually get to see this. That's 2 or 3 a.m. my time. I wish there was a easier way or a quicker way.
On the $5 million! Woo! We done it!
Halfway there, man. Halfway there.
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Taters, we got 29. Sugar beets, we got 38. So, we can sell some sugar beets, but we gotta store the taters.
Okay. Sugar beets, where are you?
Manana! So, nobody's left me any comments or anything about Forza Horizon 3 there. Was kind of hoping that it would have some more views and that y'all might actually want to see some racing! But when the game actually gets released, I am going to do some recordings on it, and we shall see if it becomes popular. If it does, we'll keep up with it. If not, we'll have to scrap it like some of the other stuff. Hum-a-da-hum-a-da-hum. Whoa, you just like took off. Get her done.
I know.
It's getting kind of old. But I like my old school shenanigans. I just hate all the bumps in the field right there.
Bumpity bump 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 bump. Bumpity bump bump bump.
Bump 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 bump. Bump bump. You got a room for a bump. Or a bump for a room. Oh! I said it backwards.
Whoopsie!
With an oil shenanigans. You totally bumpity bump bump bump.
Come on, man, we ain't got all day. Let's get it going. Go, go, go. I said go, go, go. Ah, bloody hell. That reminds me, I've been watching that show called Arrow.
I'm not a big DC fan. I gotta admit, I kind of hate DC characters. I like the Marvel characters way better. But I watched Supergirl last week. I told you that. And I kind of started liking that show. I mean, I love Smallville. Smallville was a bad, good, or, yeah, I can't actually say that because that's kind of not what we do. But it was a very, very, very good show. So I gave Supergirl a try, and I kind of got addicted to it. So I decided I was going to try to watch Arrow, because I've watched a few episodes here and there with my brother-in-law. The Mook, that's staying with me. Where are these going? Back to that story in a minute. 378, train station, 392, flour mill.
Oh, the flour mill wins! Woo! Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
All right, anyway, I kind of started getting addicted to the shows, so I decided to actually give all the other shows a chance. Arrow, and then I'm going to watch Flash. I might even break down and watch Gotham. I might give it a chance. I don't know. But there was an episode on Arrow where he was chasing these guys that were going around stealing all the stuff, and they went and stole like a truckload of blood. And I was just thinking to myself, hey, you better not crash the truck, because that's just going to make a big mess. And then I was like, ah, bloody hell, it's going to make a bloody mess. So I thought that was kind of funny. I was like, ah, bloody hell, it'll make a big bloody mess. And I was like, wait, that's kind of funny. Yeah. Nobody else thought it was funny, but I thought it was funny. Crash a truck full of blood, there'll be blood all over the place. It'll be a big bloody mess. Bloody hell! That's what I originally said. I just thought it was kind of weird and funny and a quinky dink. Drive it like you stole it. Eee, booty, a good. Dum 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 dum. Okie dokie, Mr. Finoki. Well, anyway, that was my highlight reel. So what about y'all? Anyone got any good stories that they actually want to tell? Probably not. Nope. Nobody knows the trouble I bring. Dum 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 dum. Nobody knows the sorrow. I'm a wee bit hyper today. I reckon I am. Well, anywho. Hey, this ain't Doctor Who. I ain't that bloody show. Yep, I reckon I do. Yeah, seriously. I don't know how anybody can watch that crap. It's crapola to me. Crapola to me. Oh, no. It's going to be one of those episodes. Hurry up! We gotta get the thing going on yonder! I yonder we will go if this thing hurries up. Whoa, 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 yonder we will go. We got so much to do. No time to do. He's bound, just watch old Bandy run. Yep, I reckon. Wrong button. Hey, how you hitting wrong buttons? You've been playing this game for like... Farming Simulator, I've been playing this game for... 5 years now. So... how in the hell can you hit a wrong button? You should know that A is the button you need. Don't! I love me some Simpsons. I was thinking that this episode was going to be all bloody serious. But nope. It's going to be full of shenanigans, apparently. How many lumps do you want? Four, three, or four? George, George, George out of the jungle. Watch out for that tree. I reckon I don't bloody know what the hell you've been talking about. Well, coming up next after this episode, we are going back to Minecraft. I have been working on that Yeah, that monstrosity I got going on over there. I was trying to build like this big semi-auto factory farm.
And it's bloody shenanigans!
It looked a lot smaller in my head when I was thinking about it. It looked like it was going to be really easy until I started building it. And then I looked at it and I was like, oh, that thing's massive. It's going to take a while. I didn't put too much time into it, but I did a little bit of work. And I'm kicking myself in the butt for it. But anyway, I can't wait to hit the $10 million mark.
But we got our $5 million achievement! Woo!
I don't know how many more episodes. Honestly, I do not know how many more episodes because I don't know how much work I'm going to get done on this because I got to do some work on this. I got to do some work on Minecraft. What else do I got to do? Oh! That's what we got to do. We gotta go sell these darn eggs. Too bloody many eggies. I really, really, really want to know how 17 is going to turn out. I mean, the gameplay looks similar to the other two of these I've played, 2013, 2015. Honestly, the gameplay looks similar. The maps might be a little different. But there's supposed to be like all new features added in. Like I was mentioning, there's actually like a highway. You actually have to transport your goods. So I want to know what all that mechanics and all that shenanigans is about. You're pretty. The rooster. He does look kind of cool, don't he? They are annoying. Damn animals. So bloody annoying. Where is the nearest place to sell eggs at?
Oh, wrong button.
Eggs. Where can we sell eggs? We got a basket up yonder next to the warehouse. Is that like the only spot to sell eggs? I could have sworn there was more than that. Oh, wait, that's just the garden center up there. So, egg selling is the chicken-looking thing standing on the egg. So, there's one down by the biogas plant, and then there's one up there in the city. Or town. Above the train station! Well, if there's one next to the biogas plant, that means right there. You're close. How many eggies do we have? Tis the question. There's 253 eggs in the backpack. All right. (Clears throat) Let's see how much we get. And apparently that's right here. $2,898 for eggs. That's a lot. Yeah, of course you'll all need to be emptied out again. Yeah, at least you got a little bit of work done, buddy.
You kind of got us moved over some.
Hum-a-da-hum-a-da-hum. Wasn't even paying attention, and I just like completely went straight across the field again. My bad. Yeah, good parking job. Nope, I don't think so. And 21, and we got 34. That's not enough to say though.
Nope.
No bloody way. Now we gotta store the sugar beets and sell the taters.
Ruh-roh.
Of course, you'd stop the opposite direction. Oh, that's gonna be a minute.
Oh, come on, feel it up. Feel it up.
Bloody hell, that thing forever. I reckon.
Well.
Let's get these stored. Because I'm bored. Just kidding.
Woo! Whoa, nearly. Whoa!
Hey.
What in the bloody hell's going on? Dump it!
Hit the dang button and it didn't want to do anything. Now, taters, we got enough to sell.
Okay.
It's good.
Maybe. Maybe.
Come on, dump it out, dump it out, dump it out. Gimme, 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 gimme them taters. I wanna make some french fries with these taters. I like me some french fries. Well, I reckon. Oh my god, we're only on 26 minutes. Ooh, Nelly. Yeah, at least we still get a little bit of time. Rid of these at? Let's see, 20. Yep, for our meal it is. That'd be the most. You did that. I reckon. Ooh, it's a little warm in here. Just a wee bit.
Too bloody much, man. I can't take it.
Seems like we got a long way to go to hit that $10 million mark now.
It seems like this is just going to drag on for a few episodes.
I don't know, I'm out of that stuff. Slurry. Might actually have to go down there and just like harvest a bunch of grass and convert it all into that stuff and sell it all, so that might boost us up. That way I don't have to waste all that money trying to fertilize or spending it on the fertilizer or slurry, which technically is fertilizer. Yep, I reckon. Is he at the edge yet?
Nope. Nope, nope, nope.
Come on, dang it. Come on. Oh, bloody hell. Nope, not cutting across this time.
I won't do it. You can't make me.
Nope, going all the way around the way you're supposed to. Ropes a little so far today for some strange reason. Gotta hurry, 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 hurry on down to Crazy Earls. Yep. I reckon. Or not. That's not moving anymore. I gotta hurry. This bloody annoying time. Ooh. Okay. Alright, I tell you what, we're gonna end this episode a little early. So, y'all stay tuned for more excitement. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And don't forget to stay tuned for more. I will be back. And I'm going to try to make us some more money so we can get close to that $10 million Richie board. And then we can go shopping and make this game more interesting. Alright. So thanks for watching, everyone. Sorry to cut this episode a little short. But I do hope you enjoyed and definitely stay tuned for more.